okay?
No.
I love you, and I'll do anything for you.
I love you too.
Okay. I'm gonna go dance where they need to do.
In your room?
Yep.
Okay.
The church. And I said, I'm getting buzzed, I'm going to church tomorrow. On Sherry said, you know how many people do that? You know how many people drink in the church? I'm coming back. But I'm a new person. Same but new. Stronger. More confident. Self-dependent. No longer insecure. You're my son, and I'll do anything for you. Alyssa is my daughter, and I'll do anything for her. No different than your father did. But my family, the Emanuels, the Bartletts, and the Wolacks have come right in. I'm gonna go dance. I'll shut the door so you don't hear it, okay? I love you.
Let me go. My mother drank tonight. She doesn't usually drink. She's drunk, very emotional, and yeah, she's probably flipping out in there. I don't know. It's got a problem here. She's gonna get taken care of. The door is closed. It's not good, man. I mean, yeah, she doesn't usually drink. I mean, she's buzzed. I don't know. She seems drunk to me. She's buzzed. This ain't good. Just ain't good. Gonna wonder why I played a lottery, honestly. No one understands what I'm going through. I'm just a victim. Life's tough. Aaron Founder, CEO, 28 games. Remember me by name. She's all over the place. It's one thing for her to be emotional, another thing for her to be drunk, which makes you even more emotional. Just cross your fingers for a lotto win. I'm on a mission. That's a mission.